Okay, as the series continues, I hope by now you have already made your decision on when to start your investment journey. So this being the investment 101 of our story or of our topic on investment, kindly check it out from the beginning, or maybe the link is in the description section below, so that you watch the two episodes of what we did on the things that we talked about on the video, so that you make your choice. And even if this one that you like, it's all for you. Just make your choice and then what, enjoy this one too.
Another investment that you can try is to invest in yourself, to invest in learning a new skills. I know many will say this one is not an investment or anything, but hey, this is the great investment ever that you can achieve. So if you are thinking of learning a new skill, or learning a new skill that will provide you promotion from your job, or get or open a new business or anything, just try and what, save in some side, save side of some dollars or some few dollars, and then start learning that skills. So you can try platform like Skillshare, Udemy, and also my own online platform, which is online, and other stuff that you can learn about new skills. So you may be trying to learn a new skill about a computer application, foreign language, or any other thing that will get you promotion at a job or any other place. You just have to save some few dollars and know what to invest in yourself, so that at the end of the day you receive you get some kind of money that you need. Why do you need to do that? Because investing in yourself is simply a way of what, another taking a risk, simply because you trying to do anything new is about taking risk. What if you ask yourself, what if it doesn't work? What if it works? How am I going to do this? Maybe I'll lose the monies and all those stuff. You just have to what, learn the skill that you need, and then what, at the end of the day you'll be able to what, get that promotion, get learn that new skills, start that business. And you can also learn about a whole lot of things that you'll be able to what, get your money back, and it's a guaranteed something that you can try. So first of all, check in the description below so that you can get some courses that you can start doing something online. It's about online businesses and all those stuff that you can start and making money online. So you check in the description below, there are some links there that you can try yourself, and then what, start making some cool cash for yourself. It's not about making cash, but you learn the new skills, and then what, the new skill will let you or will make you in that cash. So try that one too, and then what, it's the greatest investment that you can try.